ここがアフ&ジェシカペグラコールドフォーアビデオレビューデュアリングゼアダブルスマッチここがアフ&ジェシカペグラワーレフトラフィングアフターゼコールドフォー VAR to be used in ゼアダブルスマッチ AT the US Open. ペグラ had been involved in a back and forth exchange AT the net when the umpire called a foul shot as she and Garf immediately requested a video review.ファンズオンアーサー・アーシェスタジアムはトレードトゥーアボーナスでセッションマッチオンマンデーホエンガーフ&ペグラスクラッシュアゲンストマルタコストヤック&アール・ガブリエラ・ルースはスモーブドゼアフォロイングカルロス・アルカラズズストレートセットビクトリー。アンドボースチームプットオンアショーフロムザゲットゴー、ウィズペグラアンドコストヤックベコミングエンブロイルドインアバックアンドフォースエクスチェンジエーティーザネットインザオープニングゲームホエンザアンパイアインタージェクティドアンドコールドアフォールショット、アスシーソーザボールバウンスツワイスオフオブザアメリカンズラケット。The third seeded pair asked for the new VAR system to be used and stood at the baseline waiting to watch the replay. The 19-year-old apologized after calling for a replay of the footage, not realizing it would take a few minutes to set up and review. Sorry, I didn't know it was going to take this long, she smiled.It's my first time doing this when the replay finally flashed up on screens around the court and behind Garf and Pegra. It became clear that the ball bounced twice on the 19-year-old's racket as she attempted to return one of Kostyuk's flying balls at the net.The Americans could only laugh as they watched back the footage, with their opponents joining in. The umpire's call stood as the Ukrainian, Romania duo were awarded the point and they went on to hold serve. But Garf and Pegra raced to take the next five games in a row with a double break, with the world no one doubles ranking on the line.ペグラサーブドフォーザセット AT5 の2アンドハド2セットポインツバットルースアンドコストヤックはエーブルトゥーステーアライブアスゼーブロークバック。It was Garf who stepped up to try and close out the set for a second time and this time the third she's got it done, staking a 6の4リードafter saving a break point the match marks Pegra's second of the day on Arthur Ashe Stadium as she suffered a disappointing defeat to countrywoman Madison Keys in the round of から16。Also the third seed in the singles draw, the 29-year-old lasted just 61 minutes as she crashed out 6-1-6-3. But Pegra is still alive in the mixed doubles with Austin Krajicek, as well as the women's doubles with Garf as for her partner, the 19-year-old booked her spot in the quarter final of the singles event for the second straight year with a win over Caroline Wozniacki.